Warden is right now available at hardware stores nearest you.
Think again. It's against the law.
But it could be really fun.
Sure, you'll be the envy of all your friends.
Definitely.
But it's wrong.
Depending on who you ask.
Sure, that girl who you've always dreamed about but could never get.
Susan?
Would fuck your brains out if she found out that you cut down a 5G tower.
That sounds fucking awesome.
But don't do it.
Huh?
Because it's against the law.
Yeah, like everything else.
It's wrong. Remember, do as you're told. Obey all laws. Stay in the house. Don't have any fun. And never mind all those girls who would have fucked you if you had the balls to actually cut those fucking towers down with a cordless grinder.
Available phone $39.95 at stores nearest you.
Those girls will have to just fuck other guys who had the balls to do something about this fucked up world and will get all the glory. And you will get the satisfaction that you listened to the mainstream media and did the right thing. Nothing. That's right. You will have the satisfaction that you sat there all by yourself, alone, inside, while other guys are out there having all the fun or fucking all those hot girls that would have fucked you if you had any balls. But no, you're a model citizen. Congratulations.